What's up, guys? It is October 2nd, and it is a hot one today. I've been really sick, so I haven't been able to do as much hunting as I would like. This will be our first public land hunt. This is more of a scouting trip, but I brought my bow just in case. I kind of went out in the middle of the day today just to try and get a better feeling of the area. I'm probably going to bring my saddle out the next time I come out here. The reason why I came out in the middle of the day was hopefully if there were people hunting, I'm not going to disturb their hunt because they're probably done by now. So that's the plan. We're going to do some more scouting, and if we see a deer, then we might shoot it because I brought my bow. I'm just going to go a little bit deeper, see if there's any more deer sign or whatever. We're just going to figure this place out. So we found some relatively fresh sign. Finally, we found a nice rub, which seems to be fresh because the shavings are above the leaves and on top of this fallen tree. So real good sign. We saw a rub. Hopefully we can find some scrapes maybe, and we're gonna keep searching because I've only been in this spot for maybe 10-15 minutes, so we have a lot of ground to cover still. All right, guys, so another interesting find. We found a persimmon tree, which is pretty nice. I've actually never found one in the wild before, so really awesome. Doesn't look like the deer have been hitting them, but they haven't fallen yet. I think they fall a little bit later in the season. All right, guys, so I kind of found this interesting little spot. It's surrounded by goldenrod and bedding area, and there's tons, and I mean tons, of oak trees in here dropping acorns. I haven't seen a whole lot of browse pressure, but I don't know. I just really like this spot. I'm gonna keep searching, but right now I kind of like this place, and there's a couple of good trees I can put my saddle in. Managed to find a really nice bedding area in this goldenrod, kind of almost exactly right next to where I was kind of wanting to put my stand. There's a lot of pressed down grass and goldenrod, and tons of trails and stuff. So I think this area is some kind of bedding area, or at least it was. So really, really cool stuff. As we get deeper and deeper, we're starting to see more deer sign, which is really awesome. So really cool stuff. It's October 10th, and this is our first real hunt on public land this year. Haven't had a whole lot of time to get out, but finally found some time, and we're hunting in the spot that I scouted last week, so really, really excited. And it's our first saddle hunt, so really cool stuff. Really excited to be in the saddle. No pun intended. Nice, really cool area. I'm sitting in a stand of a bunch of either white oaks. I'm not real sure. I'm pretty sure they're white oaks. I'm not real good on my oak tree knowledge. All I see is acorns, and I'm like, there we go. We go to it. I'm surrounded by a big stand of white oaks. They've been dropping acorns. And then around these white oaks are a bunch of goldenrod and native grass patches that I'm hoping some deer will be moving in today. Ultimately, this is just a test for the saddle hunt. I got my tree camera, I got my bow, I got everything ready though. So hopefully we actually see something and we can shoot it, and I'll keep you guys updated. Oh, it's a little bit after 4 o'clock, and still haven't seen anything, which is kind of expected. Hopefully things start to kick on around 4 or 5 o'clock, but if they don't, it's okay. Just had two does come in right at sunset. They came in right along the tree line. I heard them rustling around. I wasn't able to get any footage of them, I don't think, but they were moving right along the tree line. I'm not sure exactly where they were going, but I'm just gonna try and hang tight. There's nothing much I can do. Just try and be patient. Maybe they'll double back and come back in here, who knows. I just saw the doe again. She crossed the field, or a different field than the one that I'm in. It hurts, but it's also kind of interesting. I can either stay here the next time, or I can change my hunting strategy. I guess there's a little bit more adjusting that needs to happen. For now, I'm pretty happy with this place. I mean, that's probably the closest encounter I've ever had with a deer on public land, so
I'm not really complaining. It was this, and then last year when I spooked that big buck.
There's an 8-point and a 6-point. He's big. Don't move.
But, I mean, came real close today. If I was in the other patch of woods, I might have shot something. Evening's not over yet, but I have a feeling that's probably all we're gonna see tonight. But I'll keep you guys updated.
Holy.